Yes.
Having your picture taken to the newspaper.
Actually, I'm delighted. On the contrary, there's a very good word. Am I right, Bert?
Tell them what it is.
Right. It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
I was afraid of people, or I would just land. My father gave me nails and tweet and told me I was banned. But then one day I learned a word, the sight we ain't can know.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how we go. Oh,
would you some more or Roger's boss a time of day with me? I say me special word and leave me off we ought to be.
Rufus, but that's going a bit too far, don't you think?
Jupiter.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay.
Really?
Just summon up this word, and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully, or it could change your life.
For example?
Yes?
One night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's me wife. Wow, and a lovely thing she is, too.
She's
supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.